We started our journey from this beautiful villa, which is located in Sange, a town outside Ubud. There's a monkey forest around this area, in case you are interested. Hired a scooter and headed towards north to find a trail of waterfalls. We were welcomed by these mystic mountains, with waterfalls lurking around the corners. The smell of that fresh mountain air is something else. This trail is really adventurous and not a trail to test your riding skills for sure. Instead, hire a car with a driver, which will set you back around $50. After an hour of riding through these mountain roads, we reached the lake temple. Since we were heading towards the waterfalls, we did not visit the lake temple and chose to visit this at a later point. We also crossed the Twin Lakes on our way and a famous golf resort. More on that later. These waterfalls are a little different from the ones you find in Ubud. They are not so crowded. They are hidden from the roads, so you'll need a decent hike to reach there, which isn't that big of a trade-off given the beauty of these places. We visited few waterfalls on the way. We first reached the Gitgit waterfalls. We then headed towards Munduk waterfalls. Next waterfall on our list was Sekumpal waterfall. This is the most beautiful waterfalls I've ever seen. After exploring few of these waterfalls, we headed back towards the lake temple. Next, we stopped at Handara Golf Resort. This is a famous place. And then we reached the lake temple, or the Ulundanu temple as the locals say. There are these giant mountains in the backdrop, which further adds to the view. We then headed towards the mainland of Bali, Seminyak.